Yep, we're doing a photo shoot. What we were aiming for was kind of an old Hollywood glamour, but with a very, a woman from now, a modern woman, me. It really, my personal style and what makes me feel like sexy or sexual, first of all, depends on my hair. Now I have this sort of like chic, old fashioned kind of flappery chop. As my best friend said, it will weed out all of the misogynists and all of the men who say that like they don't like when women have short hair. So for me, this style is about like clean lines and pretty simple tones. But I'm always trying to like wear something monochromatic and keep it kind of decisive, and like I always end up having like a piece of fruit stuck to my head and like a million colors. I can never really keep it in, but that's the story of my life. I want to dress in a way that shows that I understand myself and that I have a specific connection to how I feel beautiful that feels really divorced from any pandering to a, you know, sort of toxic hetero masculine male gaze.